Today, you are the waves of the Pacific, pushing ever eastward. You are the voice.